What is up, y'all? It's your boy, Leroy, with The Last Dragon. And here we are playing the game, Little Nightmares. Now, Little Nightmares 2 was the first game I played ever for YouTube, right? And technically, this takes place after or before? I don't really remember, right? But the Little Nightmares series will always hold a special place in my heart because this is where I started. And I know that Little Nightmares 3 soon come. So it's only right that I play Little Nightmares, the first one, which is technically after the first one. I mean, after the second one. That make sense? I don't know. Anyways, here we are playing the game. And sit back, relax, and enjoy, because I know you usually see me playing horror games, right? But we're going to take it back a step. I mean, well, technically, this got a little bit of horror, right? It's technically in the horror section. But you know what I mean, right? Anywho, yeah. Let's see how this goes. Because this ought to be fun. Oh. Had to make sure I wasn't tripping. All right, cool. So let's get it, right? I'm about to say, what's going on? Oh, my bad. Never mind, forget it. Oh, I miss playing a game like this, right? Oh boy. Starting off already? Dang. Oh, I can't see. I knew that. And I also know that. It's like this. Yeah. It's dark as hell. Am I going the right way? Hold on. I thought I can see. I can't see. Hey, whatever, I just do. But even with this setup, this is kinda... No, I don't mess with that. Okay. Wall. Ah! Well, thank you for letting me know. We got a lighter, that's dope. I press L2, cool. Go inside, dude. I think this makes the game even worse now than the second one, bro. As long as the lighter don't run out, alright. Can I go up? No. Okay. Let's go down. That's it. Oh, I miss playing a game like this, bro. If I'm not mistaken, I don't think there was a run, but... Okay, so I can press that button too. Cool. What that? A duck. Oh. Okay, I'm getting the hang of it now. Cool. How's that? No. Let's keep pushing. So far, so good. So. It's not that easy. Nope. That shit too heavy, bah. Also too heavy. This, don't even know why I'm trying. Come on. You mean tell me I can't? That's on me. Okay. Oh, hello. Well, you're just doing a pull-up, guys. Don't worry about it. Okay. Can I grab this? Oh, I did it. This does not justify me. This doesn't help at all. Someone's trying to open the fridge. Oh, wait. Oh, I can step on that? Okay, never mind. Ah, I see. I'm supposed to climb up, I believe. If I'm not mistaken. Up. Up. Hey. Nope. That's not right. Maybe just open the fridge? Oh. That makes sense. So what kind of fridge is this, bro? Okay, bingo. Look at this. Hey, what the fuck is that? Whatever. Leave that shit alone, man. As long as none of that shit drop on us. Come on, 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 come on. Okay, so just don't let it just don't let it fall on your head. I mean, don't go under it. Whatever. So what do we do here? Boy, strong. Okay. Am I supposed to be following that kind of? Oh shit. Hey, this is not good. Oh no. Hey, wait. Okay. I can't die. Can't let the guys down. Where's the door? What did I just say? That I couldn't die, right? And I didn't die because of the damn slugs or whatever the things were. I died because of my stupidity. Ain't that some shit? I don't know what these things do. I also don't want to know what these things really do. So, let's leave these shits alone, right? Work. Okay, good. There's no double jump option, so I'm a little nervous. Right? I feel like I can't be making these jumps for some odd reason. Hey, come back, buddy. I'm mad cautious because I don't fall. Shortcuts. Cool. Do not so good. Besides that one death, we're doing a great job. Wouldn't you say? I think we're doing fantastical. It's one of those things that I knew it. Okay. So clearly there's something that has to be done about this. Thank you. I know there was a run button, but... Come on. What does this do? Oh, pick it up. Oh. You're welcome, I guess? I like how they waited till I failed to be like, oh yeah, by the way. Don't even worry about it, right? We'll get there when we get there. Imagine it's right outside this, on the other side of this rope. That'd be fucked up. Okay. Doing good. What's the catch? There's always a catch. I'm not gonna get shocked, you crazy? Oh, wait. Close the door back.
Oh, makes sense.
There's only tissues, come on. I see you just pull a plank that's nailed down out of a door. Like, what? Oh, it's a timer. Oh shit. Money. Come on. This is a seesaw. You knew damn well I was doing this shit. Why is the timer still ticking? Why do I still hear that? Okay. That's also my fault. Because I got distracted. It's on me. I got distracted. My bad. Okay, let's try it again. Come on. Wait a minute. Why the power's still on? Is that not what I just did? Fuck it. Run. Come on. I would have tripped over that train, and that's how I would have died. Trust me, there would have been a problem. Okay, so far so good, right? Little Nightmares 2 son would have been on my ass already, so. I don't know how we. That's not even why I stopped, that's the funny thing. No. Go left. Okay. We're good. Oh, I'm an idiot. I know what I gotta do. So.
Oh!
That's not even what I was thinking. But hey, this works. I go this way? I don't think I saw anything on the left side, so... Turn the lighter off, dude. Here we go. This is how I remember this game. Up here though, you got no legs. What are you gonna do? Man, imagine he just fucking flew up here, bro. It's just a rat. It's just a rat, right? It's just a rat. Everything is. Don't. They better not do what I think they about to do. He better not. If he goes and grabs that rat and eat that shit, we will have an issue. With that, we'll have an issue, please. Oh, that's love. That's love. Man, you busting that shit down, bro? When's the last time you think we ate? Yo, my mans. I appreciate you. Love you for all that, alright? I kind of feel bad. Bro, balled up. Hey, pretend like you didn't see that on the roof, right? On the ceiling. Cool, cool. What's the catch, bro? Nothing? Wait, so what am I supposed to do here? I don't get it. Yeah, it keeps spawning me right next to the fucking the thing, right? Okay. Trolling me. Am I supposed to push it off or some shit? Supposed to be? Something ain't right. Oh, up the chain, duh. What a mick asshole. There's a whole ladder right there. Okay. Ladder just played the hell out of me. Cool. You know, it's funny because in my head I'm like, yo, this grates here. I know we've been climbing on them shits in them for a while. But I... First, we should do this. Did I climb up, does it? Nah, it wouldn't make sense. Cyber run. Shit, no way. No. What the hell's going on? Did I just push you? Really? Thank you. That's what I've been trying to do for the long... Oh, buddy. Okay. How heavy am I that I'm able to you know, be a difference maker on that? In a circle. Wait a minute, this is a circle. Ah! There was a circle, but to an extent. Cool. Shit. I thought I was gonna be able to make it. That's me. With this game, you gotta be patient. I lack patience. So, hey, you know. Because of the game, it's because of me, bro. No. Garbage can, did you come back, bro? Trying to keep up with the pace of that. Just go straight. straight. No need for you to sail left and right. Shit. Now, I know Little Nightmares 2 runs off of, like, chapters, so does this one do that too? No? Yes? Yes? No? No? Yes? I don't know, but... Yeah, keep doing our thing. Doing so good, besides the stupid deaths that I've had. Right? Do I go up or do I go in? I guess. Maybe this chair's gonna be important, ain't it? No. Boy, if you don't go inside. Wait a minute, you just went inside. How'd you do that? Shit, look. I see the light. And I see a button. You tell me there was a button for me not to probe. What am I looking at? Okay. Well, got two people sleeping. That's all I really saw. Hey, you. I see you. Move. Hey. Where you going? Am I supposed to follow you or something? I don't get it. There's nothing that stands out for me to think that I have to be in this room. Show me that again. That was a lot to process. Watch it be the most obvious thing ever. Oh, I forgot there wasn't up the ladder. I should've just followed bro from the jump. He went this way. Where is he? The fuck? You can't do nothing with this. So where'd he just go? Oh, hey. You good, homie? What the fuck did I just do? I don't even know what I just did. I don't know if I gave bro a hug. I don't know if I gave him a kiss. I mean, ain't nothing wrong with giving your bro a kiss, right? What? This was in one of the pictures, I believe. Look kind of funny. Don't you look kind of funny on the right? Can I see that? I'm like, something like that. Oh shit. I don't like the sound of that. I see a key, though. That key was probably important. Oops. Alright, just drop a shit now. What did that do for us? Nothing up there either. So, what the hell? Am I missing something? So, missing something? Okay, well, clearly I have to go up. You. Do I? Okay, I'm just being stupid now. If you haven't realized, this whole time. I still think I need that key, so we're gonna go for the key real quick and then we can keep pushing. But what a shame. See what I'm talking about? You gotta use your head, you gotta think outside the box. And I don't think that was ever that visible. Maybe I died a couple times and they're like, yeah, let's help this guy out, he's clearly stupid. I don't know, but throw it. Okay, drop down one more time. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. But any game you see is a puzzle, mystery game, like a puzzle game. And you see a key, you take the key. You always take the key, right? Yep, look at that. You always take the key. I don't need it no more. Nope. Never mind. Guess we gotta use you. Ready? Kobe. How does that sound? What the fuck that shit? doggy bag. I'm at a payphone trying. Brady. What the fuck? Again? No shot. Maybe after all my deaths, right? Like, lies. Shit. These rats better keep running. I'll grab one of these motherfuckers. Now. Now, I see it hanging over there, dog. We can do better than this, bro. Right there, bro. You don't see that you're in a cage? What did I just say? What did I just say? What did I just say, bro? Imagine the hunger is the reason why you get stuck. I mean, you get like yourself in trouble and get yourself killed. That's crazy. Hold on, wait a minute. What bro got going on? So what do we do here? Oh. swing with it.
Cool.
Okay. How much swing time can I get? Look around, bro. It's not always just in your face. No shot, I just walk out here. He's alert now, huh? Okay. Go back to doing what she was doing, bro. Dang. Fender's going back to Howard, gonna just run for it. What a shame. Okay, there's a creek here. Right there. Randomly puts his hand in the cage and imagine how the bullshit would go. Thank you. over here and he grabbed me, I'm gonna be sick. How do I gotta go with this? Take like a run and jump. Get up! Where's the next? Look how far that is. Sacrifice, gotta love it. But it is that way. What the hell? Just climb up. Just climb up. What the hell? I'll turn the light off. Okay. I don't think it's a straight run that way. Ah. So what do we do here? Something's not right. I think this was only supposed to be like for me to like peek at bro, and then go back. And I see he's putting the monkeys down, so I guess I'm supposed to throw it, maybe? How do I get back up? Might have messed this one up. Never mind. So, what am I doing? Thank you. No, you mean tell me I can't just walk through that? What kind of bullshit is this? That's what I've been doing this whole time. Oh shit, he's got it. So it's time I def could've opened this up. Light that up. Come on. No! Boy. We're good. Oh shit. We're not good. We gotta go this way, don't we? Of course. Can't pick up a book and I chuck it at him? Nope. I'll just crouch, walk past, bro. Or climb, whichever helps us. No! Is this even it? What? Wasn't even the way you was Okay. Wasn't even the way you was really grabbing, but sure. We'll take that. Yeah, that wasn't it. That was like a crank or whatever. Thank you. press TV. Press it. Say that was a checkpoint. So I don't have to do that all over again, please. Please. At least I'm here. Still. Question is, do I just stay on the piano or Steam wasn't going to bother me. Oh, silly me. Silly me. Now this got to go right. I got to push it. Then it's over here. Love it. Who put that there? Who did that, bro? Am I on like a ship though? Like, cause the ship keep rocking and shit. Thank you. Alright, just open the door. Don't move. Back out, that's even better. Hug the wall if I got it, bro. Don't trust that blank. What's the chances? Is his arm, bro? That should be the end of the chapter, right? Bro, arm's gone. What else can he do to me, right? Catch that hook. Okay. Or not. There we go. Who the fuck is that? Who is that? Run like a chef. Bro, gonna cook me. Put me in one of his soups. It's gonna be a thing throughout the whole series. I'm hungry. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Need some food. Need some food. Need some food. Need some food. Food, 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 food. Twisted shit. So, he never says it's chapter 2? Alright, well, we're gonna assume that this is chapter 2, right? Because I don't really see a reason why this would still be chapter 1. I feel like chapter 1 was the guy with the long arms. And we took his arms off, right? And we got out of there. And they hinted at the next guy. So, I would assume that that was the conclusion of chapter 1. So, I am not gonna make this video like a fucking movie. And I'm gonna stop it here, right? So, I hope you liked this video. Comment how you felt. If you're new here, thank you for choosing to be here. Hit that subscribe button. Show your boy some love. Now, I know these videos are gonna be a little longer than what I've been doing for the past couple of videos. But also, Little Nightmares chapters were never short, right? And also, I'm not smart. I'm stupid as fuck, right? So, see you at part 2, because we'll be playing this out as a series. But until then, Last Dragon out.